what you do and what you feel about yourself. Attitude is everything in life. Guess why? Whether you rise or fall, everything is based upon the attitude that you showed up at that moment. Your attitude determines your altitude. Listen carefully. I've been through tough times. I've experienced it, and I want you to know that it wasn't my money that brought me this far. It was my attitude towards life. It was my attitude to keep going when the going gets tough. That is the lion attitude I'm talking about. The question is, what is your attitude towards life? What do you think of yourself as I'm talking to you now? Do you think of yourself as how God thinks of you? Or you think of yourself as how friends and family members think of you? You need the lion attitude. The attitude to take charge of your destiny. You need the lion attitude that says, I can. You need the lion attitude. The attitude that says, I will, because I'm bold enough to fight. You need the lion attitude if you are standing in for greatness. Real lions, they are hungry when the time comes for their mission. Lions are not followers. They are leaders who lead the rest of the animals. Become a lion. Be fearless. Don't talk. Walk the talk. Real lions, they demonstrate who they are. A lion does not seek respect. They command respect and authority because they know they should be respected. Be a lion. A sheep follows the leader. A lion leads. It's about having the courage to stand and fight for your life. Having the strength to go your own direction. Even if no one believes in you, follow your heart. Only you know what is best for you. Only you know the path to take. You have the heart of a lion inside you. Let it out. Don't fit in. Stand out and use your gift.
The lion is certain. There are no maybes with the lion. This is my decision, and I will attack until the outcome is mine. No one will push me around. No one will tell me where to go or what to do. If I want something, I will go after it with everything I have inside me. The sheep is not certain. That is why the sheep follows the herd, not knowing where they are going, not caring, just drifting through life, being pulled and prodded, being sheared from head to toe until there is nothing left to give. And that is what I see in many of you. Life, the world, and society is shredding you of your very self. Head to toe, you lose your own unique footprint. You become what others want you to see, not what you want to be. Don't let anyone push you around. Be like a lion. Roar so loud with your own spirit that no one will doubt you ever again. No one will question your goals. No one will dare challenge you again, because you certainly will shine through like the lion. You have that heart. The heart of the lion.